Hello everybody, this is Nash. This time we're just going to do a normal with some buddies. We have Dopey the Dwarf. And that's the only guy I know in this entire lobby. I got invited to the lobby by Dopey, so we're going to play this one out, see how we do. I am versing a Fiora. That's going to hurt. Jinx Akali on the other side. And a Diana Jungle. I've never seen Diana Jungle though. That'll be a new one for me. I've seen Akali mid. I like the headhunter skin on her. Looks really good. Two Leonas. See which one can do better. First Leona, I can see both. Most of these people have played for quite a bit. At least judging by a couple of the skins I see. But, like, Pool Party skin at the bottom is Lee Sin. I have one that can be earned any time now. I've seen Earth skin, that was April Fool's, of, I think this year or last year, one of the two. No, it was this year's April Fool's. And then you have the Twisted Fate card, that's the first Twisted Fate. And that, I usually run Graves, personally, so that's just my opinion in that one. And then we also have some other skins, like, there's the Jinx skin, the Jinx one, her icon is actually for, and we're in game. Let's just try and live this lane out. Because I am definitely going War Mogs after I get some items on me. Be interesting. I've never seen a Leona go AP. I've seen top Leonas go tank and still crush, but I've never seen a single AP Leona. By the way, I'm playing very, very passive this match just because I'm scared out of my mind. I'm kind of being stupid here. I want to try and get on their buff. I'm just going to wait till about 30 and then place it. How long do these things last? 60 seconds, so that'll give me a good vision of at least where they are. I don't know how well it'll do overall. I'd like to start dual jungle. I want to abuse my TP, which is I know I can. I really don't want to be pushing lane, but I'm just going to have to. Singed is supposed to be a bully. Remember, I have a couple potions I can use, and if she chases me, I have more. She takes a lot of damage there. I need to go through a lot of charges though, on my flask. Just do a little bit of poison there. Oh no, Dorpy! Dopey, oh shit. Okay, I did not see that. As you can tell, I have terrible map awareness. But I'm doing decent. I can push her in at least. I'll check out this way. See if I can't get a ward on their blue buff. I am getting collapsed upon, so just be careful of that. Let's start over here. Like how they redid her. Potion real quick, where's my health? Let's see if I can't get. I kind of want to get a roll of stacking, but I don't have enough for the. I don't have enough for catalyst yet? That sucks. I have enough for tier. I'm versing physical, though. I want armor. I'll get you, I'll get boots. I refill my charges, I'll run back to lane. See that. At least I'll get back in lane and I have not much, but what does she have? She has pickaxe. You know what? Fuck you. I have potions. I really hate you right now. Yeah. Just make your life hell. Yes, Jinx got back in game. We're doing decent. We might not lose this as badly as I thought. I'm gonna clear this wave out fast just so I can get out of here. I'm out of flash charges, so I'm not too pleased, but I might need help here later. Wait, sooner actually. Oh, I think I saw. Ward real quick. I kind of want ulti just so I get my health up, but I don't want to leave lane. I have enough health. Back and recall and then come back. Oh great, no, we have this DC, 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 not fun, DC, not fun. Jinx is out, yeah. I'm probably stupid for doing this. Make sure I can get in here and get some checks. That is called an ulti, my friend. That is always nice to see. I do want to get her in tower range, personally. I probably shouldn't have done that, but should be able to heal up. I have TP up in a few seconds, so she should not follow miniature just because of the damage I can put out. It's very, very subtle, yet it does a lot of damage. Come on. Yes, he said. Yes, we got the trade. Because I know I won't get it. I won't get Rod this game. It's way too late for Rod. I just can't get farm up high enough for Rod. I'm just going to go for staff and then go for basically health and armor. Because I need armor bad. She hurts a lot, this new build of hers. She might take this turret. No, she can't. She only has one minion left. This game is going okay. I'm not doing terribly bad. I'm getting crushed by my opponent. But I did not expect to win this lane. You should have camped me harder. And I probably could have camped me harder. My goal is to hold turret. And that's all I have to do. If I can survive this and hold my turret, I win game. Mana. 150. I could use cooldown. Do some healing. Yes, I need the second ulti, would be helpful immensely. I sure let me go. That was a terrible bait for our team. They changed the build. This isn't good for shit now. I truly just need health. They changed this build. I really need health. So how is my tier doing? You're stacking okay, but I could really use the health. If I do this, then I'll up my armor. And then this needs to get into this eventually, so I need to do something stupid. I'll just split push. That's all I'm good for at the moment. Okay, I see where they are. I see a collie coming. Fuck. I don't have enough damage yet. I have thorn mail at least, but I still don't have health. Magic damage. That ignite hurt like hell. Okay, I'll go up top lane again. They're unkillable, in my opinion. I can't kill them. Once I get up, I'll run there, but... I'm a really slow-skilling champion. I never knew this about Singed. Truth is, I don't play Singed a lot. And I never really versed the new Fiora, and she hurts! But I do like the new way to... Fuck, she ulted. If Jinx was up, I'd say we get a rocket kill. Truth, I'm a health tank, but I'm not getting much health right now. Their Jinx is kind of doing really damn well. I'm sucking. I cannot deny her anything. Where's the hell? I'll just run out there. That's a peel for her. Okay, I'm slowly getting tankier. I really need to finish this crystal scepter. So many people should be very hero. I can't get there. Just so much physical damage on this team, it's ridiculous. I can't build enough armor. How's she is so goddamn tanky yet I can't do shit? It's like I just need tank stats, and my tank stats mean shit. I kinda wanna get you just your cooldown in a second versus people, but she's magic, I know that, and she's going bursty. So I can do all day. As you guys can see, there's already arguing on the team, and this does not look like a good fight. Our Jinx is underpowered at the moment, if I look. See, she only has a static shift to a static fish fam dancer. Looks like to be a Tranny Force. Ooh, that Yasuo just hit a really good one. And we have not enough damage with our team at the moment. We're seeing a tanky as hell team. And we do not have tanks. Well, we have a tank, but not a tank that's good. So, we're doing decent right now. We're trying our best. Right now, we're just going to try and save our inhibs and save our lives. I need to buy wards and upgrade for a team right now, because right now I'm doing terrible with that. See, I can at least clear the wave out. Thank you, Xinzhao, for taking all the feed. Okay, I'm really dead here if I get caught out. But I have a good feeling that I'm not going to die as fast as I thought. And why did she slice through my armor like no tomorrow? That was extremely strange. So do they have armor pen? Yes, she does. Hoping to draw their attention mid again. I think I want to avoid Fiora. She should not be able to live through this shit. The main thing is we don't have magic damage. Maybe I can heal quick. I see that. I can't do shit. I go there. I die very, very fast. We have Baron warded. That's good. It's just that I don't know what else I can do at this point. Okay, how'd you dodge all that damage? He's trying to prevent all the minions dying. For some reason, I don't really feel threatened. I don't really know why. It just doesn't seem to hurt. Do like this. We got Baron buff. I can't die. Thank you. We snuck Baron and lost one. It's insane. I truly want this guy, but I saw you. Does that give me portal? Give me a lot more resistances. I don't see any TP spots at the moment. If I want to follow Mirror, we need to stay mid. At least I could stay mid and hold. Whoa, that was CC Burst for days. Crap, that lifesteal, that's insane. Lifesteal for the win, my friend. Lifesteal for the fucking win. Get you to help push lanes. You aren't doing much anymore, but again, I could use health stacking. And once I get up, I'll take care of a wave. Nope, we had Jinx, don't worry. Jinx is late game carry who needs to get a little bit more fed. Yes, I'm safe. Bye, bye, bye. What can this buy me? I want this demand's plate. Need 14. Okay, now this is a late game, my friends. We got an ace, and it's 42 minutes, and we have all three inhibs down. We have cracked the base of theirs in one. I have a TP spot, which I can go to. And I'm wondering if I should. I don't think they'll... I think they'll be up, but... I can get there, and I can ward out. Baron's up. We go clear this out because we're gonna have supers all over the fucking place. I don't know. I'm just gonna put this middle lane as. I'm gonna put it in the brush. I mean, I want three there. Come on, quickly dump all this out. I have a ton of movement speed. Oh yeah, man, this is insane how fast I can run now. We got this, guys. Sorry for the lack of commentary. I'm not good at this yet. I'm currently just trying to talk and play the game because I have not played Singed that much. As you can tell, this is one of my first games as Singed. And yes, I do have a skin that was gifted to me by a friend. And his name begins with a Z and ends with B. Just try and peel off here. Give him a little bit something to think about. I want to go put a ward down here. I do not have the health to do this fight. I have to go back. Or I do not have to go back at all. This gives me what? 30. Do we, you get you. Run here. GG, folks. That is all. We won the game off a team fight and going late game. Hyperscaling comp for the victory. And as you can tell, I'm not the best talker. Sorry for this long game. Bleakers might be doing some clips on it. And thanks Dopey the Dwarf. And we managed to come back from a 3 and hip down loss with 2 Baron buffs. No, 3 Baron buffs, I believe. And me playing Singed top lane for the first time. That's all, folks. And have a nice night.